Hello everybody, so you're looking for a way to edit that Google Hangouts, Google Meets video that you got recorded. Now first, if you don't actually know how to record one, because I don't think the actual Google Hangouts, Google Meets application allows you to record it unless you have a certain version of it. So if you're interested in that, you can click up here, and it's another video of myself explaining how I go about doing that. I just use OBS, and I'll show you how to set all that stuff up and get that going for you. But today, I already have the video recorded because I recorded it through OBS, and I'll give you a look. I used myself. I have another computer that I used for school, and I just sat it in the corner, and we got two angles. We're gonna be using this video here as our example video to edit down. So to move on, we're gonna go to the website typestudio.co. And the reason I'm using this website is because it is an online program. You can edit videos online without having to download any programs or anything. Everything is housed on this website. When you first get here, you're gonna have to sign up for a free account, and then you will be brought to this page, which is the dashboard, and this is where you can house all of your projects, and you can go back in and check in on them and keep editing and keep moving along. But for today, I'm gonna start a new project. I'm gonna go and grab that Google Meets recording, click it, drag it in, and let it upload in the program. And as it's uploading, it is transcribing the dialogue so that I can edit the video via editing the words that I said throughout the video instead of having to like sift through the whole thing. So I'll show you when it gets in there.
Ah, wonderful. Okay,
so now welcome to the program. As you can see, like I said before, on the left-hand side, you have the transcription of the video. So this is everything that was said throughout the video transcribed and analyzed through Type Studio so that you can go in and edit it precisely to the words that you've said. Now, and on the right-hand side is the preview, which also can be manipulated if you'd like. You can, what I wanna do is get rid of this black outline around it. So I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger and see if that helps. Now that we have it framed in the way that I'd like it, so that it doesn't look entirely like a Google Meets recording, just the base recording. As a simple video editor, we are going to just go through and I'm gonna show you how to edit the different parts of the video and cut out certain parts by essentially just deleting the words in the transcription. For example, if I don't wanna say, I'm gonna go jump over here, which is when I go to go over to the computer itself that's looking at me here. I'm gonna just cut from this to about here. And to do that, I clicked, held the shift key on my keyboard, and then clicked on this little dot right here, which as you can see, I moved over to the computer. So I wanna make that quick jump from that to that. So, cause I start talking about New Year's numbers and certain content that we wanna do moving forward. So for the sake of the video and the sake of the content within the video that I'm using, I'm going to just make this cut by clicking that button right here. That allowed the video to be cut. So you can see like this. Now that you have the basic editing understood to some extent, it's literally that. Like if you wanna do it a different way, you can click and highlight a certain part and then click this button as well, or this button, or even just the backspace key on your keyboard like that. If at any point you make a cut that you do not like or that you didn't mean to make, you can just click the undo button right here and it'll throw everything back to how it was. You can even do individual ones, individual sections of it by just going with the keys on the keyboard, the arrow keys. You can cycle through all of the different words. And if you'd like, you can delete either a word or section or these pauses. These little dots indicate pauses. So if you have a pause in the video that you would not like to be there because it's a little too long, you can just highlight those sections, delete it. So I'm just gonna delete the rest of this, delete the beginning. And then we have an edited version of our video. Moving forward, if I'd like to add some different elements to the video itself, I can add subtitles, I can add images for explanation of certain context throughout the video, as well as change the aspect ratio if this video is going to be sent elsewhere. If you want to change it to portrait mode or square, or just change it up so that it goes on to certain platforms differently, that you can do as well. But for now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some subtitles to the video. And right here, it has my preferred font and colors, to which if you have the pro version of Type Studio, you can change all of the different aspects of it and even delete the background if you'd like, which hold on, I'll show you how that works soon. Bam, and then there you go. This can also be moved around, made bigger, and even edited within. So if for some reason the transcription is a little bit off, you can go into a word by clicking the enter key on your keyboard and it will enable, what do they call it? Text correction mode, to which you can make edits to this transcription and it will show up in the subtitles. You can do this at any point throughout it, and there are a bunch of shortcut keys. By clicking the H key, you can see all the shortcuts. So these are all the shortcuts to help your editing go a little bit smoother. So cutting it right down, easy, simple. You can have your Google Meets or Google Hangouts video meeting recorded, edited, and ready to send out. But if you want to add some extra elements to it, I will link a video up here as well as in the description that can explain some more in-depth elements and features that Type Studio has to offer that could help you make your video look a little more aesthetically pleasing if that's what you're looking to do. You know, things like adding extra images, extra video, extra things like that. But for now, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go up to the top right, click export, and then go to video and then download this video right here so that it will start the rendering process so that you can download it on the sharing page, which is will show up after it's done exporting. All right, welcome to sharing page. It's called the sharing page because this is where you can actually share this video without having to download it. If you'd like, you can click the Facebook button for Facebook integration, so it'll publish right to your Facebook page or group page. Or you, if you'd like, you could just copy this link right here. If you click copy link, it'll turn the page public so that if you send that link to anybody, it'll bring them back to this specific page where they can just watch along if they'd like. But for the majority of us, we'd like to just download it so we can send it wherever and not have to worry about links or anything like that. We just want the full video. So we'll click this button right here, download video, and it will start downloading right on your computer. And when it's done, it'll show up right here if you have a PC, or it'll show up in your download folder if you have a Mac. And then you can take that and send it wherever you like. Do with it as you'd please. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned a little bit of something about taking your Google Meets or Google Hangouts meeting recording and you know, being able to edit it down a little bit. A lot of awkward pauses, a lot of parts in a meeting that aren't necessarily needed when sending to other people. But now you know how to edit it, and you know how to add subtitles to it, and you know how to do all of that without having to download a whole program. So if you enjoyed what you watched here today, would greatly appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button. We make a lot of video tutorials on how to create content, whether it be simple content like a Google Meets recording, all the way up to more high-end production side of things. So if that interests you, go ahead and click that subscribe button. And if to support the channel, click the like button so this video sends to other people when they're trying to figure out how to edit a Google Meets recording. Moving on from that, if you'd like to watch another one of our tutorials, you can click right here. I'm gonna move a little out of the way. It's right over here. If you'd like to listen to our latest podcast episode, you can click here. But other than that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.